Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit.
Everyone will be.
A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
A better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
We gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings.
Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
My blade.
Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something when faced with the Predator Dome. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral. But my luck has run out. I am left again with no one.
What was that?
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day.
I'm on the way.
The zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is.
Vika! Mongoose Bojo!
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Mongoznok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva saipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekes kódok.
A kódok, sorozata, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnám?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Keys to get Connors out.
Don't we have more pressing matters to deal with?
This reminds me of my first hunt.
I think they took the keys to the reptile house. Get over there fast. Tonight's a big night. Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting you out of here.
it out.
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
I've been looking forward to tonight.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Experimenting with Electro's tech.
This one is a waste of my precious remaining time. Weak of body and mind. Perhaps this technology will be of use.
This is terrible. That laptop controls the drones.
I'm scoping it out.
Checking it out. The girl is up.
You know, Melody.
Stand by.
I'm en route.
Something's not right. Stand by.
Must have been a mirage.
Over here! She's still here!
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
Get it over. Could be the girl.
Of the dead are so concerning. Maybe you should seek another one to work.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stench of this city is dulling our senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory, no matter the cost.
Here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Wait. Shh.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you to that lab. I'm not turning tonight.
Don't give him the advantage!
Connors must have a death wish. First tombstone, now a lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning! MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
MJ!
just as they say.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Oh, this feels good.
Carlos, you live.
Get your boss. Needs better aim. Sorry for him!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.